the virus. We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
Yep, lasers. Ow. Hey, I gotta be smart with this. Can I close this? I cannot close this. Alright, I will not be opening anymore. I lied. I should have. Don't look towards me. Too bad. Shouldn't be, at least. This is just terrible. Never mind. Ow. Wait, so if I do it this way, I should be able to get to him, right? Oh my god, are you I'm getting back up.
I told you to be careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against.
Oh, it was just a false alarm, people. False alarm. Back at it. Oh my god, are you serious? This ain't good. Why is my controller about to die? Wait a minute. Oops. Mess up my display. Hope it doesn't, but it might. Oh, we're good. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god. What is more? Are you serious? Jip. That's not good. That's not good either. Great. What is this thing over here? We're good. Nothing. I did download Starfield. I just realized that game came out. I shall press button. Me, I pressed the button just to go back out there. Alright, time to go fight some enemy. Yep. Yep. What is that? Oh, that's one of the little sea. Kind of like a sea king. One piece on. Yeah, I could see it being that.
Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Wait, I gotta go back in? No. Wait a minute, no I don't. Because if... No, I do. Okay, that's great. All that just to go back in here.
Data. Please wait.
This is not a good noise.
Download complete.
Oh my God, no.
We're dead. Answer me, damn it. This is an emergency. Get back here now.
Oh, this still hurts me, though.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raymond were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
Yeah, huh? Nah, I'm gonna fight him when a man's down, huh? You attack both of me? Just me? These usually aren't so aggressive. Wait a minute, let me... Much better people. Is it just one or is it two? It's two, of course. Alright. I'm like that.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things. And must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA. My dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization. You caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the...
The Queen Zenobia.